hawkery, that's where you keep hawks. And in my hawkery, I have a special hawk. He's a spastic hawk. Spastic hawk. Spastic hawk. Spastic hawk. They make fun of him because he's different. They make fun of him because he's not the same. He's a spastic hawk. Spastic hawk. Spastic hawk. Spastic hawk. But you see, my little hawk, he's not that different to the other ones. But they can't see that. For in his heart he has the exact same fears and desires as them. Like perching on my hand and eating frozen mice. But most of all, my spastic hawk wants to be free. The other hawks pushed the spastic away, taking all the food for themselves. But while they were consumed by their own greed, the spastic hawk looked up at that blue, blue sky, and mustering all his strength, he leapt forward and flew past my left shoulder. I did not attempt to stop him. I did not beckon him back. I said, fly away, spastic hawk. Fly away, spastic hawk. Fly away, spastic hawk. Fly away, spastic hawk. Fly away, spastic hawk.